Ladies and gentlemen, I introduce to you Bree, First Lady of Black Soul. And this is Black Plague.
This is for the people that ain't got shit. This is for the people that ain't never gonna quit. Oh, this is for the people that got this shit right. This is for the people that's struggling and die for. Just roll your dice,
just roll the dice, baby. It's all up to you.
The village, sensitized to the bloodsheds and the killings. When he was 11, seen a man decapitated. All he know was murder, murder, kill with no hesitation. Cause one ordinary day he playing in the streets, kicking up a bar with his homies and his peeps. He just scored a goal, feeling so elated and celebrated. I know when today he might meet his maker. Cause his father and his brother, they were innocently slain. His little sister was raped and sold as a slave. So when you see him smile for that gold that he made, you don't understand his pain and every single thing he sang. Within a caravan, a Humvee started approaching. Everybody started to notice the elders looking closer. But they don't know whether it's help or militant soldiers. Malaria has ravaged their village, they feeling hopeless.
Hop out with they guns drawn, screaming a lie, lock bar, grenades on the front yard. Retaliation for the genocide of the chosen. People of Tutunobi, village right up the river. They burned it down to ensure the bloodline was purer. Executed everybody, no judge, no jury. Too many lost lives between the both of the tribes. No hope in their eyes, our punchlines and jokes to the side. I mean, let a shot in the air just to know he ain't playing. Frantic women and children, they panic, he doing damage. So, little black boy picked up a chopper, aimed it. Block a hope and take all his problems away.
This is for the people that ain't got shit. This is for the people that ain't never gonna quit. Oh, this is for the people that got this shit right. This is for the people that struggle and die for. Just roll the dice. I just play your cards right.